So I think my experience has been that human beings are hardwired to receive things in story form. So if you can craft a narrative behind what you are doing, it makes it easy to, it makes it more compelling. And you know, it doesn't have to be, you know, like a coming of age story or anything like that. It could, you know, simply be like there was this problem. There exists this problem. Here's what people previously did. Here's why it's not any good. We did this. Here's what we found, and like that's the end. So there's this sort of like there's this narrative arrow that goes through it, and so that's one. And number two, I guess the other tip that I would have is think about your audience. Who is your audience? Is your audience technically oriented? Are they not technically oriented? Is your goal basically is it a bunch of people that you're trying to recruit to come and join you? In which case, maybe you want to show them like cool demos. Or are they, just like a room full of your hard-nosed science colleagues who are just gonna brutally scrutinize whatever you present to them? In which case, you may want to do something else.